Well, one Florida school indeed needed an investigator this week. Yeah, according to the district, a principal at an elementary school in Bartow arrived to find a nearly 8-foot gator, you know, just hanging out in the parking lot. Police officers quickly arrived on scene and took the gator into custody. The school's mascot and nickname, by the way, just happens to be the Gators. Yep.